Here's a quick video of playing Manic Miner in on the BusRaider 1.7. This is all emulated. As you can see, the BusRaider is providing the video signal, and this is created by monitoring the memory of an RC2014 retro computer using the BusRaider hardware. I think I can just show some basic commands moving around. It's a bit difficult to hold the camera and press the buttons, but as you can see, we can move the little fellow around. Okay.